So both goals coming from stoppages, and they're looking for more, the Blues. Quick kick from Jack, clean bowled a few, and now they go to work. Go and laid it off, and Yarran's got one. It gets over the top, and he gets caught flat-footed ball watching. Yeah. Yarran's off and running. You've got to keep pushing him up the field. You can't let him, for a moment, get goal side of you. You won't catch it.
If we put the clock on him, I reckon he hesitated for not quite a second, yeah, and that was too much.